All right, welcome back to Regal Reptiles, and I hope we've taught you everything you need to know how to take care of your black throat monitor and how to select a nice baby black throat monitor, the correct vitamins, the correct housing and heating, and you're going to be able to take your baby black throat monitor. And don't forget, you can get them at regalreptiles.com. Come see our website or come see our store in Providence. It's like virtually a zoo. And you can come visit our big giant black throat monitor so you can see what you're getting into. This is how big your guy will get in about 5 or 6 years. This is a 5 or 6 year old giant black throat monitor that eats anything he can find. He likes worms, and we give him a big bowl of super worms every week, and he'll eat mice, and he eats 20 or 30 frozen mice every week, or sometimes twice or three times a week. And they're gonna get really big, they're gonna grow. And if you wanted to see a medium one, we've got some medium black throat monitors. There's a medium one right there. And this is a habitat that you would use for your medium black throat monitor. And when I say medium, he's still about 2.5, 3 feet long.